All right, so this video does have training, but cut to 2 minutes and 15 seconds and you'll be past the training. Also, big shout out to Sasha. If you are watching this right now, just wanted to say hello. Sasha and I work, I've trained her in martial arts for a couple of years now, and I heard you might be watching this video, so hello. I'm gonna go look for that Zangief Nano or E-Honda. Kinda want E-Honda. Yeah. Alright. Let's go.
Four.
Walmart in Sanford off of Reinhardt. Alright, this is what they got, so. That's pretty cool. And I believe that is it. All right, that's it for Walmart. See what else we can hit today. Wednesday, like 11 o'clock on a Wednesday, Walmart is packed. Like playing, what's that game? Not Leapfrog, was it called Leapfrog? Atari, old Atari game. With the frog trying to cross the street. Was that Leapfrog? I don't know, but. Anyways, I'm losing the point of what I was trying to say. That's what it's like trying to get through the parking lot when there's so many cars coming through here. I mean, like, there's... And now I can't catch any on camera. Welcome to my world. Anyways, yeah, that was it. Just wanted to say it's really busy for 11-something. We, because we are a team, are at Tra. Toys R Us. Let's go.
I don't know who she is, but I like the sticker. $40. Isn't that the same one that was on $40? It was $40 before, I think. I found that one before and it was $40. Two low keys. And I went through these the other day. There's no chase figures. No. Let's just make sure. No. And no. Okay. No harm done. Tupac. Okay. This guy's actually really cool. Now I kind of want this one now that I have the other one. I wonder if they ever discount Pops. I've never really noticed. I haven't picked too many Pops up actually from
Toys R Us. X23, that's why you gotta be patient. Don't pay the scalper prices. World of Nintendo. No. No, no, no. Still got a Mario here. Ah. I keep saying I should pick that up. Really nothing new on World of Nintendo. There was that one little wave and that was it. And then of course these, which is cool. Wow, look at this. This one's pretty cool. Guardian Storbs. And 2 for $20. That's cool. And they don't have him out yet, but there you go. Commander Green, I believe. That's what it is. He will be here. Spider-Man 2099. UK Spidey. They got a Green Goblin back there, too. Can't really see it. And then Miss Marvel and a Shocker. Just the whole wave. I got the whole wave here. That's cool. Pretty much, right? That is the whole wave, I think. If not, sorry. I know I say it every time, but these things are so cool. Look at this, it comes with a little Groot. That's awesome. This is new, right? Isn't it new? I believe this is new. Maybe not. They're still trying to sell these. Interesting. Okay. Wow. That is cool. I don't remember seeing this guy here. $20. $15. I should be getting better about being able to set this thing up inside the car.
like I said, I should be getting better.
So this is the Toys R Us I'm going to come to tomorrow night. Or tomorrow morning, night. Anyways, Force Friday, that's where I'm going to go. It's going to be interesting to see. Unfortunately for now, I'm going to have to cut the hunting for the day. I got to train some clients and all that good stuff. All right, just finished some of my training and wanted to make a quick video. Not hunting related, but just something you should know if you're not from Florida. If you ever do visit Florida, see how beautiful and peaceful this is? I didn't get the gator on there, but pretty sure I just saw a gator. We have a lot of them in Florida. One thing you never do, never jump into water. I don't care if it's a swimming pool. If you can't see, if it's not clear, don't jump in it. Very big and definitely golden rule of Florida, but beautiful. All right, I just got the Toys R Us. Gonna go get in line right now. Here we go, Force Friday. So in case you guys are wondering what Force Friday is going like for us in Florida right now. Yep, that's the situation right now. I don't really want to get anything. I'm just here to get the poster and the t-shirt, but yep. This is what Force Friday looks like on a Central Florida night. All right, so it was pouring rain outside for pretty much, I'd say a good 2 hours that we were there. My shoes are soaked, and they didn't have any Black Series, which is fine. I wanted to see what the Black Series were, but you know what? It's fine. They didn't have any there. I got my poster. I didn't get the free t-shirt because, you know, somebody else might want it. I'm not really into the pop t-shirts anyways, the Funko Pop t-shirts. So I passed on that. Whoa! So I passed on that, and I got my poster. So I will show the poster tomorrow. Hopefully I can get it framed. I want to get a frame for it tomorrow. I'm tired. I'm ready to go home and get some sleep. 5 a.m. wake up call. So hope everybody did really good on Force Friday. That's it for now.
The tech suit. Tombstone in the back. Yeah. Nice. Jessica Jones. Dang, another, oh, that's a vulture. Cool. Homemade. Still cool. What else we got? No. I go out to the car, I'll tell you where I'm at, by the way. Another Goomba. Princess Peach. And, oh, they got a glow in the dark. That's cool. Yoshi. Princess Peach. Okay. Goomba in the front. Okay. Oh, that's cool. Oh wow, look up here. No blade. What's this down here? Nope. There's Punisher down there. They must have an issue with the Pokemon cards here. Well, they do got quite a bit on the Netflix wave, but no blade. All good though. Okay, cool. I believe that is it. Am I forgetting something? No, it's everything. Oh, wow. I don't think I've ever seen these here. $20. That's cool. And they also have him too. Let's see. $20? I don't think so. I don't want to pay $20 for it, but I like it. I like it. Maybe that'll start showing up in my area. By the way, I'm not in my area. I'm somewhere in Orlando training with Sam today. Oh yeah, Walking Dead. Looks like it's all Daryl. Okay.
Sam shaved his head. All right, by the way, that is Sam, just in case you didn't know. That's the reason why he's in the car is because Rilo's in the back. So, you know, Sam is one of those that is against, which I am too, leaving your car, your animal in the vehicle. But anyways, that is, where are we at?
This is Curry Ford.
Curry Ford.
That is Lake Underhill.
Curry Ford and Lake Underhill. If you need any of that stuff and you're in the area, it's still there. All right, that's it. So a little bit of confusion on what that last Walgreens was. It's Lake Underhill in Chickasaw. And the Walgreens, Lake Underhill in Chickasaw. That's what that last Walgreens was. Last Walgreens was. Now I'm going to the Walgreens that's going to be on the corner of Curry Ford and Chickasaw. Now Curry Ford and Chickasaw is the next one that you will see me in.
Oh my goodness, you think they got some legends in here? Look at that, that's crazy. Man, they got more legends than Pops, which is crazy. Namor. Bunch of Namor. Havoc. They had the Beast Squad here. That means they had a Wolverine here once upon a time. That's cool. Alright. Technically, they have a Wolverine here, too.
Look how many freaking...
Kitty Pryde. Oh. Daredevil. Punisher. Namor. Dazzler. I can't remember who that is. Namor. And who is this? Namor. Okay. Lord, there's a lot of legends here. Crazy amount of legends. Spider-Gwen. Oops. Sorry. Yoshi. What is this? Ah, Goomba. Wasn't even worth it. This place is stacked. Where did that thing go? There it is. Okay. A bunch of Namor. Black Series, about the same you see everywhere. Yeah. Okay. That's it. Still, another place that's having maybe some issues with their Pokemon cards, huh? Right there. Cool, cool. That was a lot of legends. All right. Minji wanted to go to Ross, so
There's a Walmart right here. See what they got really quick.
Yes, look at all this bull crap. All right. So I'm gonna go ahead and give everybody the heads up now. Really not looking for anything out of this bunch except for the stormtrooper with the black paint variant to him. I don't know what the deal is with that one, but I do wanna pick that one up. But here's what they got. This is at Sanford in 1792. Pretty much looks like they got everything everybody's looking for. I mean, you know, I don't see any of the speedster stuff, but there's what they got for Legos. So, cool. Maybe they're around on the end. Oh, that one's new. You win. Oh. Look at all this cool stuff. And they got more up there too. Who is this? Let's see. What do we got? I don't know, nothing. Okay, so they got more over here. The Vader is pretty dope.
Find something that I would like to have.
Okay. Is there new? Obviously, this is all new. Duh, look at that, Brandon. I do got quite a bit. This is right here. This is something I kind of wanted to pick this up. But I should have got it when it was like $6. All right. It's all getting too expensive. You're absolutely right. Yes, sir. Not coming down at all.
Can I have that one?
Hell no. Oh, it's Legos. Anything Legos is going to be up there, that's for sure.
Yeah. It was first out.
Look at the Matchbox. Matchbox's up to $6 a pop, I believe, now.
Oh, I got some Matchbox toys from England when I was back in the 50s.
Oh, wow.
Them damn things now, I'll pay something like about, I think it was 20 pence for them back then, you know. Matchbox.
Yeah, yes, sir.
And,
you should see how much.
300.
Good Lord. Woo.
So
see, that's.
Up the Matchbox.
No Zangief. I already looked. This guy's pretty cool.
Yeah, they say they've got him here. But... Come on, buddy.
Oh, Batman just kicked me. I think. A lot of Hawkmen. Lots of Hawkmen. Another Joker. Seen this one before. Eugen Toxin Man. I just, was that what it's called? No. It is Toxic Man though. This is Baxter Stockman nowadays, maybe? Is this Casey Jones now? Yeah. This is horrible. Again, somebody clean this out. There's no reason to even go through it. Well, there's more here. Alright, if you are leaving these
a mess over here on 1792 in Sanford. You're a jerk and you should be ashamed of yourself.
What is this? No, they got more down here. Okay. So there's quite a few. Oh, there's a Boba Fett. Get the heck out of here. No, that's not a Boba Fett. Is it? Oh, it's right in front of me. See, it's right there too, Brandon. Come on. Oh, wow. I don't really care about anything but that Boba Fett. Let me wait and see what the... Let's wait and see what the prices do. Because there's quite a bit of them here. I might have to come back for that. That's pretty cool. I just want it by itself, though. Don't they just have it by itself? Come on. Just want that Boba Fett by itself. Come on. Nope. They do have a C-3PO. I believe, is that who this is? Oh, okay. What's Force Link all about? What does that mean? Oh, man. I might be back for you. Okay. See this? Look at this stuff. Wow. Still 60. They were probably like, oh, I was gonna sell them whenever we put everything out. Right. So I got my, I went ahead and picked up the frame for the poster, the Force Friday poster. Pretty cool to see all that stuff. I really feel like I wanna go back for that two pack Boba Fett, but we'll see what it does in the next couple of days or so. Anyways, I'm at Ross now. What are these? I guess these are the new things that are gonna start showing up. I don't know what those are. They do have two Dorbs sitting here. The box are kind of messed up though, but yeah, got some Dorbs. That's it. So we're at Walmart, and they're doing Christmas lights now. Sorry, that was my attempt at being funny. All right, Walmart, here we go. So excited, like little bit by little bit, there's even more Halloween stuff popping up. That's awesome. So they got plenty in Castleberry Walmart. Three of the, they got Ray, all these guys. Wow. I don't even know what these are. Something with Black Series, what is this? Wow. $50. And Black Series pretty much cleaned out though. Question is, which one is going to be the rare one? A heavy assault walker. See how the head is? It's different. It's cool. Slate one. Where's your titanium series? It's still 60. Oh man, there was a lot of cool stuff here actually. Want the Boba Fett. That's pretty sick. These are all the old ones. Man.
This guy is just, the Boba Fett is sick.
Lando.
What's this?
Man, I got quite a bit here.
Super Friends. Man, I just don't know if I can get to these without everything falling. What is this? Okay, so this is Super Friends, and then who is that? Is that? That's another Batman in the back. Okay.
I can't tell which ones those are. Hold on.
Alright, there you go.
Let's see them now. Alright.
$20. That's it for the legends. Alright. That's new. And the Castleberry Walmart is pretty good right now. Not for legends, not for legends. But in general for nanos and whatnot. Can't really get to the nanos too good right now. But they're pretty stocked up on nanos. Oh, nope. Not the Red Ranger, though. Oh, don't you fall. Come on. Good Lord, Brandon. I should be getting better. I'm knocking crap over. But I'm not. Okay. What's this? Do they move? Wow. There's actually more? Yeah. I can't. It's pretty crazy. $10? It's not too bad. Not too bad. Somebody was thinking about Michelangelo and then they were like, nah. Last second. Oh yeah, $30. How many there are. $30. Out of here. $30. These are dropped to like 20. People will start snatching that up. Michelangelo, Leonardo up there. What is this? Oh, okay, never mind. They got a bunch of those. With the Transformers, that, and then there's also the two of the Optimus Primes. It's cool.
I mean, they got some really cool looking nanos. And the packs for $5. Man, see, some of them are pretty, got some pretty good detail for, you know, a cheap figure. Come on. See, like Spider-Man and the Green Goblin and stuff? Man, nice. All right. Especially the Disney. But Disney, I don't think they're perfectionists, right? It's got to look good. The Disney definitely, and the Disney books the best. Definitely. So have I just been passing this up as $20, so it's not on sale? Or is it new? It doesn't have the white and red packaging, so I'm thinking I just passed it up. But, man, nice. So I'm starting to pick up a little bit on, I guess they're called treasures, or treasure hunts, or something like that. Those are the Hot Wheels, I guess, that are the ones everybody's after. I'm pretty sure I had something similar to this one as a kid. Pretty sure. That is cool. That is cool. Even that one down there. I don't know if you can see that one real good. Can I get it? That one looks real familiar to me. Oh man, Brandon, walk away. Go away, go away, go away. They do have the Batmobile medal. Look at that. This would consume so much of my money and take up so much room in the house. Oh no. Oh no. Look at that. Oh, you deserve a front row seat. Look at that. Freaking sick. Jimpizeo. I don't know if you collect these or not, man, but these look like something that's right up your alley on things. Just saying that because it's a beautiful candy paint car. We got in the back here. The other one, Batmobile, and then this guy. Another Batmobile, sweet. There's a lot of stuff over here. I have to make this really quick because I have, it says six, I have like 6 minutes left that I can film on. So let me get right to it. I was just at Walmart and I did end up finding something I've been looking for. It's nothing major. And that is the Zangief Nano. I found him and they only had one. There was a bunch of the Nanos there. You saw that in the video, but they only had one Zangief. So I got him, and man, he's really cool, really cool looking. I just keep telling myself, I'm like, he's just a Russian dude in his underwear, man. Why are you freaking out about getting Zangief? But I'm really glad I picked him up. All right, there we go. There he is. And the big thing for me, okay? So as we know, Force Friday happened, and there was a bunch of stuff you saw in the video. I just switched the angles. So I think I saw pretty much everything that's supposed to be coming out, pretty much. But what I'm most excited about, okay, is the posters. The posters. So I'll show you the one from last year. This is the one from last year. See, there's going to be a huge glare if I pull it away any more than that. Yeah, everybody's pretty much already saw this. Right here in the corner it says Toys R Us, Star Wars, Rogue One, Lucasfilms, you know, all that good stuff, but I framed it. And so this year I went back for the poster again. I had no idea what it was going to be. I figured it'd show the characters, but instead it is the walkers. Freaking awesome. Now the now these ones right here, what's really cool about it, and you can see it's, I framed it. So there's the frame. The frame's nothing major. It's just a poster board frame. And again, it says right there, you can see it says Toys R Us. And then, you know, just a really, really cool deal. Let me see if I can turn this around and show you really quick what I'm talking about. So, yeah, it's going to be really glary. Maybe I can kill this. Yeah, helps a little bit. But it's just the glare is going to be horrible. No matter what I do, it's just going to be bad. All right, well, anyway, there you go. Try to get it as close as I can without too much of a glare. Look at the heads now. The heads are, like, really different on the front of the walkers. Man, those things are freaking bad to the bone. Man, can you imagine if you were just out there and these things are just, like, roaming the area? Freddy. Jim. Guys, we went through it, huh? We went through it. You got a little bit of a glimpse of what it was like. Stop it. So we talked in line for quite a bit, and I hope you get the, I hope you watch this video. So I'm gonna tell you guys are awesome. You guys were just really, really cool company. Just great people, really good people. And it's exactly what this collecting is about. So, you know, it's just like a family, you know. We walk up, start talking, and for the next, 3 hours, in the rain, we were just talking about everything. It was just really cool. Just wanted to tell you, really, I really appreciate the company and you know, the good conversation, stuff like that. Now, it was storming. Stood there, and that's when I got the poster. So that's why this poster actually means a lot to me as well. Not only is it just a really cool poster, someone was mentioning about, like, there's a certain part of this that's like, it's beyond being a fan anymore. Somebody said that out of one of us. It wasn't me. And that's exactly right. And that was a really good thing to say. But anyways, I'm going to go ahead and end the video on that note. I hope everybody enjoyed it. I hope everybody did really good on Force Friday. Got everything that you wanted. You know, be patient. Some of that stuff is definitely going to go on sale. I'm going to wait and see what that Boba Fett does. You know, so just be patient. And I'm sure that whatever it is you're looking for will come your way. All right. Well, thank you everybody so much for subscribing. Thank you for the comments. Thank you for taking the time to check out my channel. Happy hunting. Later.